Galactically speaking, that's like a near miss, isn't it?
That's very close, astronomically speaking. And I should say, this is the biggest asteroid to come this close, I think.
Media is making much too much about this, even though four different women have apparently lodged.